It has been said that every sunrise evokes a sunrise 1,000 years ago. We only want to go back 200 or 300 years to see what life was like in those days in the kingdom of Bundi. Take this way today, as in times past, to a palace of the princes of Bundi. These halls have heard the call to chivalry. They have been witnesses to councils of war, discussions of strategy. And yet the warrior Rajputs made time for beauty. If they were obsessed with war, they were also obsessed with art.
Jaake na kaam na krodh, virodh na lobh chuve, nahi chobh ke chaho. मोहन जाहि रहे जग बाहिर मोल जवाहर तात चाहो.
The water clock informs us that the day's work is done for prince and peasant alike. It is time for prayer. Having paid due attention to affairs of state, and having paid homage to divinity, it is time to enjoy the moonrise. One amorous glance was enough to send a maiden into romantic ecstasy, night after night, week after week, season after season.
This kite, my heart, and he, the sky, embracing me.
yet another day, and this day is assigned in the court calendar to sport. Let us have wine, but we wait for you, Saki, for wine served by your hands is sweeter than all the music of the night.
सरस सबद मुरला बोल जाहि सुनै नप हर से तदैया तद नटत अप्सरा सकल श्रेष्ठ ही झूमे उडगन रुचिर बिलोकत या छवि धरती अंबर बेसि बजत मृदंग बेलु डपनु पुर भरन करत पुर सरस नरि पुर दिन नरि पुर दिन
तदैया Says the poet, Of womanly beauty, eight forms there be, each different, but of combinations in number infinite. The princes and the poets of those days were no less determined on romance than their maidenly counterparts, the Nayakas. In the words of Vidyapati, Why does this moon face cross my path? Why is the sidelong glance so keen? My thoughts touch her breasts, and love awakens in my heart. When her voice rings in my ears, I want to run away, but my feet refuse to move.
How shall I welcome my beloved? With perfumes and juices of flowers? Let me be a string of pearls. Let me be smooth and clear and fragrant for my love.
Tanu sajate bal badan ke jo Lal milan gun tanu sajate बाल बदन की जो खिनक कमल से मलिन खिन अमल चंद से हो भूलन सो बाल के बनाए बुरी दे मद की
The most beautiful of women, and only fishes to gape at them. Where are the lovers? The maidens smile. They know the lovers will come. Rain-laden clouds, messengers of love, the cry of the peacock, the voice of thunder, all of nature, trembling, expectant, waiting.
Ghoom ghoom ghatai, jhoom jhoom lata rahi, ghoom har yari lage. Subag subag suhai re, ghoom ghoom ghatai, jhoom jhoom lata rahi, kahan baith piya pyar. भूषण सब न्यारी न्यारी मुख के उजियारी मानो चांदनी सी छाई तनन तनन तान लेत प्यारी कर ताल देत गावत मल्लार राग अत ही मन भाई घूम घूम घटाए झूम झूम लता रहे.
Farewell before the dawn.
Will he come again? It is the heat of the sun, they think, but there is no water that can quench the thirst of my desire. Even when the silver wine of moonlight is poured upon my body, I burn for my beloved.
The messenger. What message? Her lover cannot come. Result? Illness and foolish doctors who know not the pain of the heart.
मरम ना जाने करक करे.
But when he comes, the beginning of the magical cure. The heart beats again, and every melody is the melody of love.
बैठे रस बस जब जीव को महावर के सेनापति लाल गयो चरण ललित है चूम हाथ नाहक लगाई रही आँखन सो चूम हाथ नाहक लगाई रही आँखन सो देहो प्राण नाथ यह अति.
How shall we know the eternity of our love? Is it not enough that all men, all poets envy us? No? Then ask the gods. They too bless our love. The princes, the troubadours, and the beautiful Nayakas of Bundi are no more. Only the architecture and the paintings remain. But in the words of the poet, since the days of the gods, two things change not, the flowing of a river and the flowering of love.